This robot is so cool! I wish I had a friend like this. I could travel all over the world and try all the candies that existed in the world. And soda.
Sam!
What?
Why did you throw this can in here?
Because it's empty.
No, no. Why did you throw it into the bag with ordinary trash?
I must have had too much soda because I don't understand.
Well, I've told you, we're sorting our trash now. Organic, plastic, and metal.
And what's the prize in this game?
This is no game. We give all the trash to the recycling, and then they make new things from it.
What things?
Lots of stuff. Gadgets, tableware, packaging, maybe even this can was made of trash.
Ew! I drank from an old can!
No, no, Sam. It was recycled and a new one was made. A new can from the old can.
Interesting.
Actually, you can even make a robot out of this can.
A robot? You can make Bumblebee out of a can?
Oh, well, Bumblebee is way out of my league. Something to dream about.
I do dream about a robot like him. Oh.
Cheer up, Sammy. Maybe you should make a wish and he'll appear.
I'll go sit by the window, wait for a falling star, and make a wish.
Sounds like a plan, and I'll work on recycling the old can. Hi, guys. I'm going to show you how to make a real robot from an ordinary can. Let's start. I'll take the base and attach two half rings to it, like this. Then, I'll fix them with two screws. One, two, done. What's that smell?
Sue, I need your help.
Oh.
It's a birthday cake with a candle. I'll make a wish, blow out the candles, and it'll come true.
What's my role in this?
You should sing happy birthday.
But it's not your birthday today.
I wished for a robot when I saw a falling star, but nothing happened. So I decided to boost the effect.
Fine. Close your eyes. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sammy. Happy birthday to you.
This cake is yummy.
Hey, leave some for the guests.
What guests? I didn't call anyone.
You Scrooge.
I'll go finish the cake. I mean, wait for the wish to come true.
While Sam is finishing the cake, I'll continue. I'll attach the battery box with wires onto the body. I'll need to put these wires through here. And then fix two screws in place with a screwdriver again. And here is where this little motor goes. And its wires should go through these holes. The wheel axis goes right here. And I'll cover it with a cap. The screws will hold the cap in place.
I need money.
Oh, are you done wishing? You'll just buy a robot?
Can I? Show me where. The supermarket? Put your coat on and let's go.
No, no. It isn't sold in shops.
Fine, then give me a coin.
What for?
I'll throw it into a fountain and make a wish.
Where did you find a fountain in our house?
Is a fountain a place where water falls down into a hole?
Kind of.
Then I'll throw the coin into the toilet.
No, Sam, you can't do that. You'd better light the candles on the cake again, just to be careful.
Ugh, fine.
Let's sort out the wires now. I'll take one wire from the motor and one from the battery box. Then I'll insert them into this opening and cover them with a cap. There. Then I'll repeat the same on the other side. Now, I need to attach two more half rings with the screws. to make sure they hold. This half ring has arm holders on it. And I'll attach a small foot on the bottom ring for stability. I'll need a screwdriver again for this. Almost done!
Bonjour, madame!
Sam, where are you going?
To Paris, madame!
What for?
I've read that if you climb to the top of the Eiffel Tower and make a wish, it will definitely come true.
Sam, you don't need to go anywhere. There are easier ways.
Like what?
Let's ask our viewers. Hey guys, do you know of any other ways to make a wish?
Oh, yes! Write in the comments! I don't want to go to Italy!
Sam, Paris is in France!
Well, I don't want to go to France either!
Meanwhile, I'll finish the robot. I'll attach these bright blue straws to the arm holders. Now our robot has these funny arms! I'll make eyes for the robot, too. I'll take the base and attach some wire to it. You can wrap the wire around a pencil to make it look like a spring. There. Now the funny googly eyes. Cool. And I'll attach the finished eyes to the robot. Now I need to insert the battery and close the cap. Last but not least, the can. I'll insert it between the rings, and that's it. The robot is ready. Let's give it a try! Oh! Fluffy will be thrilled! I like it!
This cake is yummy! Holy cannoli, what a robot! Cooler than Bumblebee! Thank you, Cake!
See, Sam? That's how you can use trash in a cool way! I made a robot from an ordinary can in a couple of minutes!
A couple of minutes? A can? And the robot is done? If it's so simple, do you know what that means? I need an army of robots!
No! Sam, stop! You can't have so many sweet treats!
More
Sam!
Robots!